Sophia, a member of the class of 29 in Thayer, and we're here to talk about her project, Matcha Brewer. So Sophia, can you just tell me a little bit about your project?
Yeah, so my project is just for the matcha fans on campus. This is just the homepage, and it's essentially where people can log in their matcha creations. They can simulate whisking their drinks, and they can complete a bunch of tasks to try matcha all around Harvard and beyond.
That's so cool. Can we see a little bit of your project in action?
Yeah, so first the home page, you're able to change the profile picture from these photos. So if I were to change it to this one, I just press save changes and it'll change. And then these are the stats of the user. Over here is like a little matcha tracker where you can input your new creation. So if I were to do one really quickly, like I would input a matcha latte using this brand name, and let's say my drink base is milk with whole milk and I want the card to be green. I press log creation and it'll appear over here. So these are a bunch of creations that people have logged throughout the fair. You can edit, delete, or whisk it. And then whisking it gives you this little whisking simulation where if you stop it in the center, I did really poorly, but you try to stop it in the center, you can redo or save the score onto the card. And finally over here, it's called Matcha Missions, where you're tasked to go to these places and try a drink. So it ranges in difficulty based on how far the place is. And to start it, you just rate the drink, share your comments, and post. And then your stats should be updated over here on your homepage. Yeah.
That is so cool. What inspired you to make a matcha-related game, and like, what was something a little unexpected that you came that you encountered while, through your implementation?
Well, I'm a really, really huge fan of matcha, so I've been trying the matcha all around. And for this whisking station, I was kind of inspired by the Papa's Freezeria game, and I really wanted to do a simulation thing where people could like interact with the drinks they log in. And I found something that was a little unexpectedly challenging is I have a lot of buttons to like stop the whisk, save it onto the cards, edit the buttons. And I didn't realize how like every time I added a new button, I would have to change so many things because everything is interconnected. So like my SQL databases, all the HTML files, etc. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, incredible project. We loved hearing about it. And this was CS50.